Your Excellency, Honorable Minister of State for External Affairs, General Vicky Singh Ji, Your Excellency, Mr. Nikolai Kudashev, Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of Russia to India, distinguished member of the dais, dear friends, dear students, parents, alumni, friends and colleagues. At the outset, let me welcome you all on behalf of Russian Center of Science and Culture and of my own behalf on the event of the significant event called Sobrania 2018. We are really proud that this is the 99th event in this series, pre-departure program of the students going to Russia, organized jointly by Russian Center of Science and Culture and Rus Education. This year, almost 2,000 Indian students are going to enter Russian educational institution for MBBS and other degrees with the help of Rus Education. And it's really a very, very good and significant figure. But today we also invited for our ceremony of pre-departure ceremony Indian meritorious students who are the winners of the contest for the governmental scholarships, the scholarships which is paid fully by the budget of the government of the Russian Federation, and they will go. For your information, out of 100 scholarships given to Indian meritorious students, only 5 or 6 were given to medicine. So we also have a reserve for Rus Education to enlarge the list of specialty by others, specialty like avionics, construction of spaceships, mathematics, etc., and etc. But today, definitely, majority of this call are the people related to the medicine, and it's really proud because in Russia you will definitely get one of the best in the world. The medical education. This fact is recognized not only by Russian diplomats, but also by the United Nations, UNESCO, and World Health Organization. All of you go to the globally reputed medical universities in Russia, which degrees, as I told, are internationally recognized. And Russia still holds the credit of producing hundreds of thousands of Indian medical professionals serving humanity across the world. Education remaining the backbone of human perception, culture and civilization, we have to honor our students as envoys of culture, bringing our countries nearer and making our relations stronger. It's a people-to-people diplomacy, and you are becoming from today the ambassadors of India and Russia, and we hope and we are sure that you will enjoy your stay and education in my country. I want to take the opportunity to appreciate our time-tested, like everything with Russian-Indian friendship, our partner, Rus Education, who is one and only exclusive partner of the Russian Centers of Science and Culture all over the India in the field to promote the education. More than 20 exhibitions with the participation with the leading Russian universities were held in collaboration with Rus Education. And it's a really a very, very good job. So Dr. Vasim and your brilliant team, my congratulations to you all. I hope Kamani, maybe we have only this portion still full. But we have balcony. I'm sure that next year balcony also will be full. So I must mention that today we'll get the names of the recipient of the scholarships by Rus Education. I want to appreciate this very good gesture of Rus Education, who giving his its scholarship, private scholarship, not government scholarship, but scholarship from company. And you know, you see this banner, this Druzhba scholarship, and scholarship for the name of late president of India, Abdul Kalam, Bhakti Kadam scholarship, and now new scholarship in loving memory of Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee. So you see, it's a very, very cordial gesture from the field of Rus Education, and I also have to appreciate it. Once again, I wish all the senior students and parents a bon voyage. See you in Moscow. Bye-bye.